Hey friends, if you're into trading, you might want to check this platform out called 3commas. They have been around since 2017 and we're one of the first companies to automate crypto using trading bots. And I also believe that they are transparent enough to give us details on what is happening with our trade. And I believe that this platform can help us stabilize our earnings in crypto while taking away some of the emotions that might lead to losses. The 3commas team had been continually developing and adding capabilities to their bot since then. And right now, they offer DCA, the dollar cost averaging bots, options greed bots, hodler bots, smart bots, option bots, and features. Also, they support more than 10 major listing crypto exchanges. But for now, we will talk about Kucoin and how to integrate it in 3commas. Plus, we can get a free trial to their pro plan if you want to start right now. So I'm here in Kucoin and I'm gonna show you guys how to integrate Kucoin to 3commas. First thing that we'll do is head to your profile and click API management. So I have my API here, but we can create another one for the sake of this tutorial. So you need a two-factor authentication to set up and create an API. Once you have set up your two-factor authentication, let's head to create API. After that, click this link third-party application and make sure that it's 3commas. And you can create your API name. You can make it to Kucoin test. Input an API passphrase. Take note that the passphrase should be unique password for the API key. And it is not the same as your account's password or trading password. Okay, make sure that you save that one, your information. And then next, enable the trading accounts of your choice. So I'm gonna be enabling spot margin and futures. Kucoin offers robust API services. And if you want to learn more about the API services and security of this one, you can click this here button. User can create up to 20 API keys. There's a security risk with this, so please proceed with caution. When you're happy with that, click next and enter your trading password, email verification, and that two-factor authentication, and hit confirm. So the API has been successfully created. Make sure that you copy paste this or document this in a notepad or somewhere, or write it in your notebook, because once you hit this confirm, it's gonna be deleted. You won't see your secret key again. Let me just put up my notepad and write it. And after I have copy-pasted it, I'll just click confirm. So the created one is here. We are now on 3commas, so let's head over to portfolio and then click connect account and click exchanges. Connect an exchange and yes, head over to Kucoin. So choose a name. I'm gonna be choosing the name that I have with the Kucoin for easy viewing and understanding. So the API key is the key that we've got. I have it on my notepad, so I'll just copy paste it here in the API secret. Passphrase should be the same from our Kucoin passphrase. And when you're done, click connect to Kucoin. So the exchange is connected. Right now, I don't have any funds in my exchange. Let's head over to Kucoin and then over to assets, click deposit. So we really need to select the crypto that we want to deposit. So for me, I will be depositing USDT for this example. So make sure that we are in the USDT deposit network. So the network that I will do is CRC20 because of the small fee. So copy this address and fund this one. And I have successfully funded my account with USDT. So I don't want this to be in dollars. So I'll choose my own currency. We can do this. PHP and the language, I'll just use the English one, okay? But you can set up whatever you like. So this is my portfolio. I've got 29 USDT, and this is the equivalent to my currency. So in order for us to trade in 3commas, because we don't have anything here, even if we refreshed it, we don't see the funds in here. Next thing that we'll do in KuCoin is to transfer the funding account to the trading account. So just head over to this overview and click this transfer and max. I'll be transferring that. So it's here in the trading account. So I've got the zero funding, but everything is in the trading account right now. So let's start trading in 3commas. I'll just hit refresh and it's here. You see that? So I've got 29 USDT in trading. And it's reflected in my 3commas. We have the trading money here, and we've connected to one exchange. So we are good to go. Now that we have funder account, let's go to smart trade and learn how to use this one. So if you want to check out how to use the smart cover, if you don't know what this is, we can click this one. It will open to this so that we will know how to use this smart trade. So they have this frequently asked questions. How can I view? How can I edit? So the 3commas has blogs that can help us know what the bots is about, the trade. Is this one. So we've got the interface here. Make sure that this is the KuCoin test. This is the name of my API. And then I'll be using the market USDT and the trading pair for Matic. For this example, this is the chart by TradingView. Very nice. And we've got the question marks here. If you want to know if you have the locked-in limit, that your total holdings, and here if you want to know about the trailing buy. So for me, I'll be using the limit because, well, I want that. For this example, I'll be setting up here. And this one, the total will be 50% from my fund account. So the take profit, I'll be setting this one. I want to draw this one. I'll take profit when the coin will be here. Take note that you really need to use the stop loss in order for you to not incur negative fees, big negative fees, or your position will be deleted. So I'll take a 3% stop loss. And if you want to repurchase the token after buying, we can click this trailing stop loss. So I'm happy with this setup. I'll just click create trade and confirm. And we have successfully create our smart trade. And this one, we can see the open now edit share. We can edit our setup. We can add funds if we want. If we hit the cancel and then confirm, canceling our trade. So it's canceled. Our trade has been canceled, so we don't have any open order. And if you want to check it in our KuCoin, let's just hover to trading account and then go to trade. And we can see our open order here, the one that we have set up in our 3commas. So I've canceled this one and it's gonna be canceled here as well. So that's how you trade with 3commas in KuCoin. So it really makes everything easier. We can manage your account from one interface, as they are supported with a lot of major crypto exchanges. And they have this blog for us if we need help on how to trade, the things that we need to know about trading bots. And if you want to read articles, legit articles on how to trade, you can really read it on their blog. Got the analytic, educational, and practical guides that will help us beginners to trade. And when it comes to spot fees, future fees, KuCoin is very transparent with it. We can see the fees here and it calculate using the base currency of the trading pair. So these are the trading pairs for spot class A, and with the following level, this will be the maker, or maker taker fees. So this one from 0.1% level 0 up to 0.005%, and for futures class A this with 0.02% up to 0.015%. For deposit or withdrawal, these are the fees as well, and you can really check it out because they are very transparent.
To sum it up, 3commas educate their users not just on how the bot works, but also how to trade. Because they have their blog, as I have previously said before, they have blogs, educational blog, to really help us in our beginner crypto trading. Also, the 3commas support team actively monitor social channels and works to help users with their issues. You can get help much faster in Telegram, guys, so don't forget to join them there and chat the support bot. That's just based on my experience, because after a few minutes, I've got a reply. So don't forget to join them on their social channels like Telegram and Discord. Plus, they are legit and is accepted with more than 10 major crypto exchanges. Just like Kucoin, what more can I ask for? So friends, what are you waiting for? Link is in the description below. Happy trading!